Now students, we are here with the question number 25. Which among the following is a popular polyester? We have to identify the example of polyester that is given in option 3, terylene. So we can easily mark it as the correct option, that is option 3. After this, let's move on to the next question. Now friends, we are here with the question number 26. Let's see what is this question. When a copper vessel is exposed to moist air for a long time, it acquires a dull green coating. This coating is formed due to the reaction of copper with. Just consider the case of corrosion of copper. In that case, a green colored coating is formed over the copper article, and that is due to atmospheric gases. That is carbon dioxide, moisture and oxygen. Let's check. Where is that option is given? In the first option, sulfur dioxide and water is given. That's not the correct one. Then CO2, O2 and H2. This is also not correct. Then we have O2, H2 and H2O. That is also not the correct option. In the fourth option, it's given CO2, O2 and H2O. Yes, it is the correct option. So we can mark here. The reason for corrosion of copper is given in option 4. That is carbon dioxide, oxygen and water vapors. I hope this question is clear to you. Now, let's move on to the next question. Now, friends, let's see the question number 27. Consider the given box. A box is given in which polywool, polycot, polyester, terricot and nylon is given. And the total number of fibers made by mixing two types of fiber is. We have to identify those fibers which are prepared by mixing two types of fiber. Let's check. First is polywool. That is a mixture of polyester and wool. So it is a mixed fiber. So we can mark here, this is the mixed fiber. Then polycot, polyester and cotton, it is also mixed fiber. Then polyester, it is not a mixed fiber. It is a type of fiber. This is a polymer basically. Then terricot, this is formed by mixing of terylene and cotton. So it is also mixed fiber. Nylon, this is the first fully synthetic fiber, just recall. And this is not a mixed fiber. It means there are three fibers which are made by mixing of two types of fibers. So which option is correct? Yes, definitely option 2 is the correct one in which 3 is given. That's why the answer is option 2. After this, let's move on to the next question, that is question number 28.